need to talk to 15 guys without completely falling apart.
No.
Be totally gangster about it.
Excuse me. I can't do this.
To kiss or not to kiss after a first date?
Oh, well, you gotta feel it out.
Yeah?
I mean, there's no general rule. I haven't been dating since I was...
What about this guy? What would this guy do?
Try and get a date. That's probably
really?
What he would do.
What is the most embarrassing thing that's happened in regard to your crush?
In high school, we wore kilts, and I put my backpack on, and my kilt got all tucked up in my backpack and walked away.
So the last time I had a crush, I walked into a pole.
So I went to flip my phone, acting so funny, and my phone went flying across the atrium.
Oh my God.
I almost hit someone.
Do you have a crush?
I guess so, yeah.
Who's your crush?
The camera guy.
It's the camera guy. What advice do you have for people dealing with a crush?
Go for it.
Just do it.
And so just go for
and
it.
And go for it.
Just go for it.
I hesitate a lot.
Get the confidence and you
just
go for it.
Yeah, you just need like a little nudge out the door. Fly, birdie, fly.
What do you think the best food is to split with a crush?
Probably some kind of dessert. I find that's always really romantic and I love dessert too.
It's good if you can go to a dessert place and just split like a cake or something and
an
then-
entire cake?
Well, no, like a slice of cake or get two and then share.
What do you think the best place to take a crush on a first date is?
I really like museums or art galleries, but I think like anywhere where you're out and you can talk about something.
I'd say get in like a group setting, make sure like everyone's around you. That kind of makes it easier and then you have more things to talk about.
Rather than just being like completely by yourself one-on-one.
Yeah,
I agree. Especially if the person's like me who can talk about everything with anyone but the person you're into.
Yeah.
Group settings are awesome for that.
What's your favorite thing to do on a first date? Dinner or movies?
Neither.
Really?
Dinner's very intimate, and a movie is the opposite because you're just watching a movie. But it's a question I'm asked a lot for this movie, and it's funny. My character at one point tells Bianca to take her date to Dave and Buster's.
Nice.
And it's written as a joke, but I'm like, that's a great date. You can eat, you can have dinner, whatever. There's an arcade, there's pool tables. It just kind of takes the stress out of having a good time away and you can just, you know, do whatever you want and there's a ton of stuff to fill the time and you can just enjoy each other's company and see what goes on.
People like you will never matter, so stop messing it up for those of us who do.
Forget her. Prove her wrong.
I'm gonna be a dateless weirdo for the rest of my life and end up like my mom.
You need to realize you're only as awesome as you think you are.
Hey guys, it's contest time. Now all you have to do, check out the link below for a chance to win a gift card from New York Fries.